Ernst Ludwig Kirchner was a German painter, sculptor, and engraver who helped change the course of modern art. Kirchner is considered one of the fathers of Expressionism, a 20th century art movement that broke away from traditional rules and sought to portray men and women's emotional tensions and psychological burdens. He was even one of the founders of The Bridge, an artist group that played a major role in the development of the Expressionist movement. Kirchner established The Bridge with Fritz Blail, Erich Heckel, and Carl Schmidt-Rottluff. In 1933, when the Nazi Party came to power, all artwork which did not glorify values of radical purity, militarism, and obedience were forbidden. The Nazi Party began to destroy and attack artists and their work that was deemed un-German. As part of the Nazis' degenerate campaign, which waged war against works of modern art, art was seized by the thousands from museums and private collections. They removed more than 600 paintings from public collections of Kirchner's. In 1937, Hitler and the Nazi Party held an exhibition that attacked modern artists. The exhibition featured over 650 paintings, sculptures, prints, and books from the collections of 32 German museums. All the work that were a part of the Bauhaus, Cubist, Dada, Expressionist, Fauvist, Impressionist, New Objectivity, and Surrealist style were labeled as sick and degenerate. During this period, over 5,000 works were seized, including works by Kirchner. One painting in particular, titled Bathing in a Room, which was created in 1908, was put on display at this museum. Kirchner's daring depictions of prostitution and the street life of Berlin in the early 1900s illustrated a frantic modern world. Kirchner's style, as shown in the painting Bathing Women in a Room, is an emotionally charged palette with thick paint, clashing colors, and strong brushstrokes. Style of yellow and pink is comparable to the paintings of Picasso and Matisse at the same time period. The artworks were placed next to offensive texts and the rooms of the exhibition were chaotic and overfilled. After this work and others were labeled degenerate, many German artists had to emigrate or go into exile since they were considered enemies of the state. In 1938, a year after Bathing in a Room and other artworks by Kirchner were labeled degenerate, Ernst Ludwig Kirchner committed suicide. The degenerate art movement of the Nazi Party during World War II was a direct attack on freedom of speech and expression. By looking at past atrocities, we can see how modern policies and politics still affect the idea of free thinking. Kirchner's work provides a window into the thriving art scene of pre-World War I Germany, as well as the experiences of artists during and after World War I. Like so many other artists, Kirchner suffered deeply as a result of the Nazi Party, accused of being a degenerate.